This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know, what is the CANDOR trial? Well, this is a trial that was recently in the news. The CANDOR trial was announced in a press release from the Amgen Corporation, indicating that in this study, the combination of Kyprolis, daratumumab, and dex gave results superior to the doublet of Kyprolis and dexamethasone. This was important because the length of the remission was superior with the three drug versus the two drug in this randomized phase three trial in patients with relapse refractory myeloma. The amount of the difference was clearly significant. At this point, the length of the remission, the average length of the remission, has not yet been reached for the three-drug combination of Kyprolis, daratumumab, and dex. The length of the remission with the doublet, the PFS, is 15.8 months. In the big picture, what this means is that with the three-drug combo KDD, there is a 37% reduction in the risk of relapse or death with that combo versus the doublet. Additional important points about this are that this particular combination in the CANDOR trial showed benefits in patients with high-risk disease, and so this is particularly important relative to daratumumab in, for example, the Maya trial, where there was not such strong benefit in patients with high-risk disease. So this is an important trial which supported a single-arm study that was completed and published just recently in the journal Blood. And this particular trial, the Kyprolis was given once a week, which is quite encouraging for patients because this is a more convenient schedule. So bottom line, the CANDOR study, the CANDOR trial, is an important new study indicating the benefit with the triplet of Kyprolis, daratumumab, and dex. And this is an important addition to our armamentarium for the relapse refractory patient.